Today we're using Rada's Deluxe Peeler and Super Parer. We're going to demonstrate on a couple cucumbers here some different techniques of slicing the cucumber and kind of making them attractive. First thing we're going to do is cut off the ends. What I want to do is stripe the cucumber. I'm going to take off this light end here using the peeler. I'm just going to make one swipe down. I like to leave a little bit of skin on the cucumber. It's just a lot more attractive that way. Then I'll come again and make another slice. Then come around and do another slice. Gives us a striped peel texture to the cucumber. Using the super parer, I want to split the cucumber down the middle. Okay. And then we're going to slice the cucumber on a diagonal. This is a great presentation to put garnish the top of your salads with. You can put sliced fresh cucumber on seafood, all kinds of different things. And there is a sliced cucumber. Next one I'd like to show you. Again, we're going to stripe the cucumber. Three stripes. Notice how easily that peels that cucumber. It's pretty much effortless to do that. We're going to make some very thin slices. This knife is really good for doing things like this. The thinner, the better. Always keep your knuckles out. Tips your fingers in.